Hello everyone, General 2 here, and welcome to the true Battlefront 2. We are going to be playing the full campaign through, including the training and space overview. So, sit back and enjoy the best Star Wars game ever made.
My first day as a member of the 501st, it was hot. Nothing at all like the simulations on Camino. Of course, that's pretty much the way it was for all of us, wasn't it? All that breeding, all those years of training, it doesn't really prepare you for all the screaming, all the blood, does it? Frankly, I'm still amazed we ever made it through the first hour. Never mind the first day.
All right, standard clone trooper, here we go.
Your simulation days are over, trooper. This is a real battle. Now get out there. Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area.
Alright, that's our map.
Droid scouts have been detected in the area. Take them out before they can report our position.
Okay, let's see. Well, that hurt. Wow, I'm a scrub at this game. Alright. Let's try that again. Got him.
Let's hope those scouts didn't get word back to their army. Now, finish off that damaged Hellfire droid using your thermal detonators.
Thermal detonators? Don't mind if I do.
Good job. But the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops.
Alright, securing the checkpoint.
Our troops need health and ammo. Go to the down Techno Union ship and switch to the engineer class at the command post there.
Yeah, get me that. Alright, we're pretty secure. Let's switch to the clone engineer.
Good. Now use your fusion cutter to repair the health and ammo droid.
Alright, this is pretty straightforward. Battlefield stuff, repairing stuff, blowtorch, okay.
The CIS has sent in a column of spider walkers.
Get you the ATT Eagle and make it fast.
Ooh, tank, don't mind if I do.
Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage.
Yeah, give me a minute. I want to have some fun first. Man, I miss him. I suck. Oh, look, it's another walker. Bye. Alright, we gotta take out these tanks again. Even though they're constantly gonna be spawning, it's getting really clean. Alright. Let's get back over here and switch to the Gen Trooper class. Right, I have a shotgun. It doesn't really work in range. Alright. So, well, switching to the Jet Trooper. EMP launcher, commando pit. Okay.
Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold.
It's gonna be a pain to get to. Let's me get up there. Now. Crap, I'm stuck. Wait for it to regenerate. And here we go. What appear I am stuck. There we go. Alright. dead. Not yet, I'm not. Now I'm dead. Alright, let's take a standard trooper up there. Commando pistol's nice at close quarters, but... what's a tank doing all the way back here? I might just take the tank up there, cause reasons. If I can get the tank up there, anyway. Tank, I need you. Switch weapons, I see. But I don't think we can get the tank up there. Nope, you can't get the tank up there.
Watch your point.
Oh. Well, that looks like a fun. This is the main gun. Well, I really need to get up there, but I'll keep this in mind. This will come in handy later. Anyway, I have to keep moving. Look at all those acclimator class cruisers wandering around, too. We got all kinds of firepower around. Gunships, too. And I'm hurting. What's hitting me? Wow. Okay. Let's try that again.
Go down. I'm trying to run low on ammunition.
Oh,
weapons are garbage. Let's try and get up there with the engineer and his shotgun. Maybe that'll go better. You suck at aiming, sir. Bye. Yeah, I got someone there. So, we might not want to try and attack that side, instead use the jet troop to go over. If this doesn't work, I'm just going to try and approach with the tank again. Yeah, we're getting swarmed over here. This is actually bad. Tank, I need you. Gun ready. All right, turn the walk around. Yeah, I'm on. Screw you guys. Look out, pain train's coming through. Okay. Yeah, looks like I can only drive it when I'm in that, which makes sense. So in the back we got a chain gun, we got the main cannon, and in front we got some rapid fire weapons. Heavies. I really don't know these vehicles as well as they should. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Don't do this to me. Come on. We can make it up the hill. Come on, baby. Let me do this. When in doubt, bring the tanks. enough. Did I mention I love tanks? Jumping down. Damn it, so close. And now the tank's going down. No, damn it. The tank's going back up the hill. Back up the hill. Come on. Come on. So particle cannon and heavy laser cannon, got it. Repeating blasters, particle cannon. Back up the hill. Come on. This thing was not designed to go up this hill. Try this again. Now we're clear.
We need some snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids.
All right, don't mind if I do.
Are tearing us to ribbons. Get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper class.
Yeah, hang on. Alright, that works for me. we'll spawn at this one. Nah, actually, we'll stay up here. Position a heavy tripper.
Now take your rocket launcher and give one of those spiders a taste of some heavy fire.
Hey, Walker! Out of ammo. Where's the ammo droid at? Here he is. Hi!
Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. Our lightsaber will come in handy against these droids. Let's knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit.
I'm probably gonna absolutely bail at this, considering, but let's see what happens. Screw you. Hey, Genosian. Alright, this isn't quite so bad. Alright. Yeah. I'm sorry, I like blasters more. Alright, let's spawn as a regular clone. I think the walker's stuck. Yep, walker is stuck. Let's deal with that real quick. Doesn't have a lineup. Oh, there we go.
Watch your body.
All right, let's get down there one way or another. This man badly. Wahoo! I think I need to get 10 kills with Windu. Alright, whatever. Charge! Fine, I'll get 10 kills with this guy. Okay, freaking Genosis. I can't touch him. We almost made it. Standard clone for now. And I forgot to choose a spawn point. Just make it ugly. Let's get the tank close and personal with that bunker. Stop it. Trying to aim here. Going for it. How did this happen? Thank you. the snake turned around and used the minigun. They're all over the freaking place. Yeah, running towards the thermal detonator, not my best plan. We're so close. Tank's doing well. Alright, success.
Incredibly, the 501st survived the crucible of Genosis, emerging battle-hardened and ready for whatever the war would throw at us.
Alright, so... I suppose that went okay. Killing spree. Dead eye.